So, to be happy, I need to go to Paris, have a car, and a soulmate? How much would all that be? When did love become so expensive? Oh, yeah, sure. I totally agree. Why wouldn't I? No, please, don't give a fuck about what I think. Just keep going, babe. Who cares anyway? So I should probably block you from everywhere. But it's true that blocking is loving. If I block you, you'll know I love you. But at the same time, it's the only shot I have. This is getting so fucking difficult.